This song is a song that started it all. It haunted me for like 5 years before I made the song. It's very special to me. Now tell me, who can remember the days before slavery? You know they never set the slaves free. Now everybody gunning with no safety. There's no place to live safely. Even atheists be praying daily. Savior non-existent, come and save me. Have you seen the news? Have you seen the news lately? And we're supposed to be the ones who overcome, the ones who solve the problems that we're facing. Face towards the sun, but we're complacent. Slaves to our weekends and occasional vacations. Our powers lie latent while the final hour hastens. Hey, this is not an overstatement. Hey, this is not an overstatement. I pray the giant now awakens. 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 Now tell me, who can imagine this life without labor? Go and ask your mom or wife about it later. Game with no pain is like rice with no flavor. Do you ever wonder if that's nurture or nature? Creature, creator, and what's the separator? The truth between the chaos, the root of our behavior. If we got free will, then who is God to save us? And if it's all written, what's the use of all these prayers? Tell us to love our neighbors. They come and invade us, rape us and enslave us. We turn the other cheek, but we're running out of places. They ruin the oasis and throw the old kings into global corporations. And we've been dying till this day comes. No, no, the giant now awakens. Hey, we've been dying till this day comes. I know the giant now awakens. The giant now awakens. Yeah, the giant now awakens. I know the giant now awakens. I know the giant now awakens. Yeah, the giant now awakens. Yeah. The giant now awakens. I know the giant now awakens. I know the giant now awakens. Yeah. Love you all so much. That's me. Grossbuster is going to play some more joints for you guys. And thank you guys so much for having me. Peace.